welcome everyone. Off comes the mask and in comes the energy. We're going to start off with One Republic listening to Counting Stars.
I love that.
I'll play it a little louder. Big breath up. Oh, just raising the arms feels so good in the intercostals. Good job. And exhale. And breathe in. And exhale. Breathe in. Exhale. Wonderful work. Here we are. Take it to the side, your side. You can do left or right. Look at that. You've got that freedom of choice. And now on the other side. And today with our chair aerobics, it's going to be a shorter class. So we're all going to listen fast and get right on with it. Right after the warm-up, we're going to do some kicks, some lifts. We're going to have a good time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Press out. Press out. Just like you're at the pool lift. Water Mania or Minoru. We've got two beautiful pools here. When my husband moved to Richmond when he was 3 years old in 1960, I think, there were no pools. He had to take a tram into Maple Ridge, or no, Maple Street, by our view. There you are. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest the arms down. Shake it down as if you were orangutan. Oh, feels so good. You're just release, 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 release. Now, while you're there, bring the arms up over the head. Use them as the guard of the ears. Turn gently to the right. Turn gently to the left. Bring the arms down to the shoulders. Turn gently to the right. To the left. Your left and your right. Take arms down to the waist. Turn to the sky. Turn to the side. You don't realize it maybe right off the bat, but you are stimulating your liver, your gallbladder over here, and your pancreas and spleen on the left. I know it's reversed on the Zoom, but you understand. Now let's do the shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy. 4, 3, 2. For those who want to, you can certainly stand up and shimmy, 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 shimmy. Now we're in the chair. Either stand here in the chair. I'd like a forward fold, but just hold it there, class. Just hold it there. Beautiful. And now take it down a little lower. Tuck your chin in farther than you think you should go. Everything that kills me makes me feel alone. Oh, I can feel that back opening so nicely. Hands are on the calf. Slowly come up. Hands are on the thighs. Let's do our breathing for 5 breaths. And hold that relaxation on the exhale. Breathe in, second breath. Exhale. Remember to lower the shoulders and press them back. Third, exhale. Fourth, exhale. Feels so good. Build that oxygen level up in your body. Here's the fifth one. Hold the exhale. And now breathe in and let's get started with our punches. Here we go. Up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two, add the leg. And down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two, down, two.
This is my heartbeat.
Oh, that's the heartbeat song. That scared me. All right, other side. Keep still. Two, down, up, down. Kelly Clarkson, so cute. What a singer. Up, two, down, two. Ready to add the leg and arm. Your choice, maybe just the arm or the leg and the arm. Just the arm or the leg and the arm. Four, three, two, and one, one. Ready and heel digs. Beautiful. And elbows up. Yeah. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Take it to the side now, right and left. Here you are. One, two, three, four, five, six. Excellent work. And bring it down. Where are your elbows? Where are your elbows? Are they down here? Are they really energized and activated? Great word today. Someone at fitness class this morning had a beautiful green shirt on and it said activate. And I loved it. Such a good idea. Yeah. Four, three, two, first knee up. Are you ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Shake it down, shake it down. Turn around, turn around. Shake it down, shake it down. Turn around, turn around. Ready and one, two. Oh yeah, we're into it now. We are into chair aerobics. No fooling around. We are going at her, getting that heart rate up to a beautiful new level of normal. Four, three, two, one, 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 one. Shake it down, shake it down. Stretch it up. And over to the side. Beautiful work. Ready? Getting the heart rate back to the new normal. And we are ready for kick out. Hands together, just kick. Wow, my shoes look large. I'm only a 7.5, but man, that can take up the whole screen. Yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5. Watch that groin pull. 4, 3, 2. Ready, arms extended, and 1, 2. Don't jump out of the chair unless you feel compelled. Then you can, but don't fall over. Keep going. 4, 3, 2. See, our heart rates are being recorded as we work out. Just kidding. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent work. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1 and done. Either side, after 2 breaths, exhale. Ready on this side, yes, fast beat. 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2, 1. Now, can you sit a little closer to the front of the chair? Arms are out and you're going to bring the legs in. You bring them into tap. Yes? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. watch the change of hands. One, two, three, four, three, two, change of hands. Two, three, four. Oh, this is hard to take it out while you're bringing the knees in. I'll make it easier. Out, 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 out. I'll make it harder. Bring the knees in while you take the arms out. I can hardly do it. Let's just keep it simple. Two, three, four, four, three. Now above the head, this is easy but fun. One, two, three. Breathe away. Four, four, three, two, 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 and one. Woo! Now we're getting into some beautiful stretching. All right? Good. Turn to the side and prepare. I'm just checking the time of day. Here we are, we're here. Put your hand on the back of your chair. Nice, sturdy chair. You got it? And ready to prepare. Watch this knee in front. Take it back, press the knee down. One, two, three, four. I'm not sure if you can totally see what I'm doing. Three, four. Good, again. One, two, hold on. Sturdy chair. Three, four, four, three, two, one. Now bring the arm out to the side. Hold, feel that stretch all the way down the quadricep. Take it up. Oh, beautiful stretch here. Bonnie Henry would be proud of you. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And now over. Hold. Excellent. Four, three, two, one. Open. 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 Beautiful work. Bring it slowly down. Yeah. Now we're going on the other side. Florence and the Machine. Wow. Here we are. Arm on the back of the chair. I want to take a moment to remind you to be very, very safe. Yes? All right. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Look and roll. Four, three, two, one. Now remember, arm out. Give to the world. Stretch, stretch. Feel everything. Work on that pumba. Good, good, good. Okay, from out, stretching out to the world, up to the sky. Stretch up. What's the fourth position? Fourth position coming up. Over the ear, the hand of the ear, and stretch it. Beautiful. Four, three, two, one. Back up. Last one, we didn't do it on the other side. The humble warrior, stretch it up. Four, three, two, one. Slowly, slowly bring it down. Circle that arm out. And now, slowly go to the other side. Now, rock and roll. You did this one. You did this one. Arm on the chair. I nearly forgot. See, I have to remind myself constantly. Now take that arm back. Humble warrior. Stretch. Oh, feels so good to put these stretches in, especially at your rotator cuff. You remember that from 3 weeks ago. Beautiful. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly, slowly up. Amazing. We're already halfway through. Beautiful work. All right. Let's go. We're going to be doing our toe tapping, dancing, having some fun. Here you go. When you put the heels in, I want you to lift the arms up like this. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. It looks like this when you were standing out of the chair. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now bring it in.
Tell me that you've had enough.
5, 6, 7, 8, and back to heel. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Take both arms and legs out now. Where are the elbows? Yes. Beautiful. Tapping. Tapping. 4, 3. This one is hard because it's a back tap. You have to do it at the back of your chair. That's it. Towards the back. Watch your angle. 8, 7, 6. This is what it looks like standing up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, but I'm sitting in the chair. I'm trying to show you. Yeah. There you are. Now we're going to do doubles. 1, 2, 1, 2. No reason just to stay. That's it. Doubles. Now we're making it even more complicated. You're doing doubles. We're going to do a single in between the doubles. Let me think it through my head. Ready? Single. Double right. Left. Single right. Single left. Double right. Double left, ha ha. Single right, single left. Double right, double left. Single right, single left. Double right, double left. Single right, single left. Give it single, single, single all the time. Look at how easy this is now. Good work, you pushed your brain. You pushed your mind, your cerebrum, making everything work. 4, 3, 2, and 1, 1, 1, 1. Beautiful. Hold on to chairs, going right up for the work of the legs before we do our arm circles. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now, just before we do our arm circles, I forgot to give you a break at 15 minutes for a drink. So it's coming right now after 4, 3, 2, done. Everybody's got your ice water close by or just your water. Yes, I matched my water with my Keep Fit outfit and my watch. No, just kidding. That happened. You forget how good Adam Vale is. Oh, this is a cute song. Great one for put your water out where you're not going to knock the bowl over. somebody in our class today knocked the water bottle down, had to send it to intensive care unit for water bottles. Ready? Sitting tall? Yes. One hand on the waist. Right there. That's why I lifted my shirt. And ready. Not fast. Just follow the beat of the percussion. 8, 7, 6. Notice the small sway with the legs. 3, 2, 1, 1, 1. Switch on, no break. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No break. Add the arms together, please. Beautiful. Take the body, take the neck, take the head. Along with the sway of the arms. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good work. Now for those of you who are used to using weights, feel free to get your 1, 2, 3, or 4 pound weights. I won't be using it today, but you will see how it's so good to use weights. In fitness right now, we're not allowed to use any weights because they don't clean as well as the bands do. So the way we cope right now is making a fist, turn it over, there's your pound on each side, and bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Beautiful. 2, 1. Are you ready? Arm down on the knee. Ready? Side of chair. Do your triceps. 1. Where's your elbow? 2, 3, 4. Come on, make a fist. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. You saw what we did. Now I'll do it on this side. And ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. For those with weight, hold on to the chair or your thigh. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, where's that tricep? 3, right there, right there. 2, 2, 2, 1. Beautiful. Put the imaginary weight in your hand. Press out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. Out, in, up, down. Both hands up on the shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hey, how do we do our squat? Well, pretty tricky. I'll show you your squat in your chair. 1, 2. If you can come out of your chair, you can do your squat. But this is chair aerobic, so I'm giving you options. Yes. And 1, 2, 3, 4. I would have you bring both feet up, but you might slide off the chair. 1, 2, and I don't want that. Safety first. 4, 3. That's the ticket. 2, 2, 2, 1. Now, press and push ahead. 2, 3, 4. Someone's gonna walk in front of the screen any minute now. And that's my better half. You can come in here and take it back there. You'll see it go blank. Oh, okay, you're gonna go around that way. There we are. 4, 3, 2, 2, 2. Those with the weight. 1, take a break. Put your weight down. Stretch your hand up high. Take your hand over to your ear. That's how they know when the child's ready in Africa to go to school. If their finger can touch their ear, then they're ready for the learning ABC. Here you go. Stretch, stretch. Take this hand back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2. Oh, 1, feels so good. Bring it back on the thigh. Raise the arm high, lower the arm down. Beautiful work. Stretch to the sky, stretch out, stretch that hand back. Look at that stretch you've observed in the body. We are going to reverse, reverse. Bring it to the thigh, stretch the other arm up. Up to the heavens, all the way up, up, up. And now bring that hand over, find your ear. Yes, if you can touch your ear, you're allowed to go to school and learn. Ready, and oh, feel that stretch right there in the sternocleidomastoid muscle. So good for you. Take it over, over, over. Breathe. Now remember, we're Zooming here, it's online. You can take a break anytime you want, but I feel that we know, the body knows when to take a break. So you never feel guilty about that. You just take a rest and then come back and join us. It's such a privilege to be able to teach you today. I just feel so grateful that we can do these moves together. Take the arm back. Oh, now you're feeling the extra stretch. You bet. 4, 3, 2, 1. What's next? What's next? We're stuck here? No. Bring the arm back to the thigh. Good. Take the other one up to the sky. What's the last one? Remove that hand and stretch. I think my grandchildren love this song. Somebody the tiger. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Four, three, and bring it back. There you are, dancing through the fire. Nothing's bothering you today. Excellent. You're getting over everything. The only reason there's hurdles in your life is so that you can leap over them and progress to the next step. Oh, so good. 4, 3, 2, 1. And now prepare. We deserve to do this. A forward fold. Those who wish, just head just to the knees. Those who can, keep the arms as the guard of the ears, right here. I know I look weird, but that's okay. Go to my kids sometimes. Down, 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 down. And onto the boot. I think you're there on the boot. Yes. Feel that opening in the spine. I want a really good opening in the spine. Can you do this? Can you push back? Oh, it's a yoga move and an aerobic move. Breath. 2, 3, 4. Tuck your chin in a little more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Wonderful. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Slowly come back up. Whoa, you may feel a little lightheaded. That's okay. And exhale out and breathe in. We've only got 2 more minutes, but we're going to use it for a beautiful stretch. You're so deserved. And the first one is to wrap your hands and give yourself a tap on the shoulder or the back, wherever it can reach. Hold it there. Four, three, two, one. Bring it around this side, lovely. Really make sure you've loosened everything up. You're gonna take the arms overhead for those who can do it for a beautiful arm stretch. Now, just take that hand over the belly of the muscle and just let that left arm drop. Then encourage it a little bit with the right arm. Slowly bring it back up, open. Oh, you feel so good. Slowly, slowly bring that one back. Help it a little, help it. Beautiful. Four. Three, I guess that was the tagger saying goodbye. Two and one. Stretch it all the way up. Hold, hold. Bring both hands onto the thigh. Chin down. Bring the chin back to neutral. Take the chin up. Take the chin over to the shoulder blade and take this hand all the way to the back and just rest it on your sacroiliac. Where's that? Lumbar 4-5, sacral disc 1. Anywhere in the back, just relax. Slow, deep breath in, class. Release, release. Bring both of them up. Now release down. Take the chin over and bring that arm. Make it a huge swoop right to the back. Pay particular attention to the beautiful stretch you get in the gobi tendons right there, and of course at the shoulder blade. Breathe into it and hold it into the exhale. Don't let go, just really relax deeper into the exhale. Breathe in and exhale out as you go deeper, deeper into that calmness, that serenity. Now, when you're ready, only when you're ready, release the arm, bring it back up, bring the other arm up, bring it down to your chest, open the arms, and bring in the peace, the joy, the self, the love, the tranquility, the contentment, till your cup is full to overflowing, enough to help others. Bring your palms together, rub them one way, rub them the other way, and place them over your heart and send wonderful, warm wishes to your heart. Remember, you must love self first before you can get anything done. Loving self is the root of it all. That's what Lucille Ball said in her notes on her memoirs. Bring the palms together, Thank you so much for allowing me to practice with you today for our chair aerobics class for Wisteria. It's been my pleasure to spend 32 minutes with you. Cheers and have a fabulous, fabulous day.